Hey there guys, it's me, RPG Grenade, your host and or player, and I've managed to clear the place out. It took a little bit of doing, had to do quite a bit with some torches. Yeah, I managed to get some coal, broke a pickaxe in the process. Maybe I should block this off. Yeah, I'm gonna block this off. I don't need this shit. And there's a zombie. Where are they coming from? I'm not going to lose this shit. I am not losing this stuff. I'm not losing it. I'm not losing it. I'm not going to lose that stuff. I need it. Yes, yes, burn zombies, burn. Burn in the daylight. Be stupid, please. Just let me get my stuff back. Oh my god, one has a sword. Take the rest. I can come back for the sword later. Oh, actually, I could just do this from here. What the fuck? Okay, I see where they're coming from now. Okay. Let's try jumping over them. Going around them and stuff like that. There were creeper spawners over there, surprisingly, behind the gravel. That caught me by surprise. There we go. Hop! Hop, hop, hop! Alright. Now, there seems to be one more hole that I haven't plugged up. So, let's get to killing. Wow! There's even more shit. I have to block that up. Let's go. Shit. Freaking baby! Okay, I managed to get into the same position I was in before. Let's just kill these things now. Hop! 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 And I actually blocked it off this time. Like, no wonder this place is so freaking dangerous. Man, this guy's just wearing everything now. Fucking finally. They're all accumulated there. I am not breaking that no matter what. Wow, that's actually kind of nice. Okay, so for now, let's just quickly do that. Get my stuff from here. Whew, okay, okay, careful. Now, how am I gonna get over there? Hup! Whew. All right, good. Whew. Dump all the shit in here. All right. I'm keeping this though. Gonna give myself a little bit of armor for this. That should be enough. Keep these here. Put that there. Get rid of this. Keep this few on me. Put that there. Put this flint here. This stone axe I probably won't be needing right now. This. Put this in here. Take as few as possible. 16 sounds good. That there. String there. Okay. First, though, I need to do this. Crafting table. Alright. Let's go. Back to the Den of Evil, which I have managed to pacify mostly. Except for that particular section there, but I'm gonna leave that part alone. This is what I was talking about. I'm gonna not get close to that because they could still spawn in the sky area, the aerial part. Let's see. How will I build up a thing up to there? I need a pickaxe. I did not consider that. I need to go back and make a pickaxe because that is 100% necessary. That'll make mining up blocks a million times easier. How much wood would I need for that exactly? Okay, so we have 2 for 6, 3. I'm gonna need 5 pieces of wood, so that would mean 2 of these. Okay, maybe not that much, but you... Wait, actually. Enough for 2 pickaxes. But I'm not gonna risk it. I'm just gonna risk the single one. There we go. And put that in there. Oops. There we go. Put that on the third slot. There we go. We're good. Wrong. There we go. Third slot. I have no food, do I? Do I have any, like, zombie flesh, anything like that? That'd be very nice. Just to have it. There we go. Just 10 of them. Yeah. Okay, so, time to mine blocks. Lots of them. I'm concerned about this particular area, so let's... In terms of lighting, I mean. One of these. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Getting the sniffles, apparently. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I'm not ready for this. I am not ready for this. Oh, a sapling. Fuck, there's a creeper right there. Okay. Speed up the process of getting these. Fuck! Alright, so... That happened. Oh boy. I hear something. Okay, well, it's time to move. Time to move out. Got it. Heal me up a little bit. Put that there, put that there, put this chest there, because why not? Put this fence here, and start dismantling. We're gonna start dismantling this shit. It's good to know that there's bedrock around this. It's actually a little bit of a nice thing to know. Right here? Oh, this goes pretty deep. Alright, cool. So, Can't make a bed yet, but I could make some more torches, which is exactly what I need right now. Just a few more torches. Right. Gotta stay still because stupid things. This has protection and breaking, so this should last me a while. This one, however, will not. These two might last a little bit, so my armor is decent. God, I hope nothing has spawned here yet. Okay. The spots that I've missed, lighting them up now. Oh, Jesus! Where did you come from? Works. Okay. Well, I see some dirt. So clearly he wants me to find a way out through here. And I plan to do so. So a spot that can fall through, or spawn in rather. Shit. Okay, let's go quickly before, well actually I don't think anything can spawn in there, they can just fall down. So it's not that dangerous, it's just annoying. Get my stuff. I hate zombies. Why are they so strong? To be fair, it is on hard mode. Come over here? Yeah, okay. This guy's not despawning because he's holding a shovel. At least I think that's the case. Die. Freaking come over here. There. Two, three, whatever. Okay, whatever. Okay, so, let's go. God, I hope it comes daytime soon. So, I don't think there's much left I can do besides break these. Let's see if I can get an extra sapling or two. Okay, never mind. I could make this tunnel safer. That was my original plan to when coming here. Yeah, like this. Exactly like this. Stop that. The issue is the lighting right now. Okay, I'm gonna have to break some more of this. Hopefully no super-powered zombies with shovels come down and destroy me. Oh! I hear one. I hear several, actually, but only one is walking. Hearing them walking is what concerns me. Another chest! How did I not see this one? Damn it! Alright, well... Okay, some food. Not very useful. Fuck, I was about to break. Alright, well... Wasted the pickaxe I had. For some cookies. Let's see. Safest way to get up there? No clue. So, for now, I should not bother. Let's just build this up a little bit more. All I care about is this being a safe tunnel to that area. Okay, cool. So I'm gonna have to go make another pickaxe. That is the most useful thing I've had up until this point. Let's put these away, put these away. I'm only gonna have 8 cookies because I might die. Thankfully I have 2 saplings, so it's not that bad. And I also have bones, so that'll make it a little faster first time around, making trees and stuff. The issue is, first I have to get dirt. And getting the dirt isn't exactly that easy. Let's just start destroying this wall. This wall I don't think is going to be super necessary. Plus I can get a couple extra signs and torches from it. So that'll light up the tunnel that I'm about to make. Ha, there we go. Welcome to nothing! Seems about right. Let's just break one level higher, too. Yeah, this is good. This is good. Alright. There we go. Come on! Alright, that's good enough. I know, thanks, Vechs. Now, how do I get up here? Obviously, I'm going to need to mine my way up, but which would be the most efficient way to do so? First off, let's get some of this coal. And I'll light it up around here. Is there anything down here besides this chest? No, it figures. I don't think I'm going to be needing gunpowder for anything or these spawners, so I'm going to destroy them. They do take forever to break, though. Okay, we got some experience, not that I need it. The last thing I want is creepers. Ooh, no, there's nothing behind there. Okay, it's just one more piece, a couple more pieces of coal. One, and... two. That makes a couple. Done! What the heck? Okay, so there's a chance that a baby zombie could spawn there. I'm not going to risk it. There we go. And by a chance, I mean there is no way Vechs would not have thought of doing that. Okay. Gonna have to nerd pull my way up. It's like the only thing I could come up with. But now I have a chance, right? I can get out of here. Or I can make a tunnel or something, right? So let's get started with the tree farm. This is a very gradual climb, guys. This is what Super Hostile is. Don't know if you've seen any of the other one that I did on the channel. Oh, sapling. Good, good, good. More saplings are better. But yeah, typically they take a long time to get started, and then once you get started, things get a little bit easier from there. And by easier, I mean you at least have materials to work with, not necessarily that it's easy. Just that you won't die every 5 seconds, rather you only die every couple of minutes. And then if you're really good, only every couple of hours. Yeah, this might take a while to finish, guys. he said it's a lengthy one, so I'm gonna trust him on that, and I'm going to expect it to be exceedingly lengthy. It's becoming midday. Now is a good time to go back and oh, sapling. Fuck. Ow. Okay, I thought it was that one. Okay, well. I think now would be a good time to get some materials for the sake of furthering the tunnel that I plan to make for this area. Because I don't want to run the risk of basically anything on the way up to these areas from now on, because it's so annoying to have to deal with that. So I'm going to go and do this, that, and that, and that, and stairway to heaven! And a stairway to heaven was made. Okay, now then, get that out of the way just so it'll be a little bit more streamlined. Alright, cool, so we've basically got a safe tunnel, and we can make our way back and forth. That's pretty direct. Maybe I should make a door or something, maybe block this place off. Yeah, actually, it doesn't sound so bad. Let's break this. God, I gotta get this tree farm started, like, right away. Where should I put it? What would be the best place to put it? I don't think any of these places are suitable. First thing... Like, I don't know what first thing I want to do is... Actually, this might be... Do not try to fish in S&P water, thanks. I think I will, Vex. I ain't following those dare-der rules, so screw you, and I will do whatever I damn well please, because this map is difficult, and you putting more limits on it just makes me feel like you didn't think it through properly. So, there you go. I'm going to give you the benefit of the doubt and say that you thought it through properly, and I'm not going to respect your wishes on me not fishing here if I so see it fit. Yeah, that was actually my plan. So, to make this spot safer, right? And it looks kind of nice to do having that. Wait, I'm exceedingly curious. All right, cool. I'm exceedingly curious as to what might be in here. And it's doubtful that there is anything. Oop, glowstone, do not break. Just want to make sure. Okay, doesn't seem that there's anything in there. Now, what I can do now is begin to replace this glass floor, which is just dangerous overall, with some sandstone. And doing that, I can plant the trees on top of them. Oop. Also, I have some water here, so in the future, it could lead to a decent farm. Okay, here's the dirt. Put that there. Here's some of the saplings. Actually, I just need one for now. One sapling is all that's needed. Got some bones. Bah! Yeah, there we go. And let's just use the axe, because why not? I want to get this tree farm started, man. Getting as much wood as possible will be incredibly crucial. That way I could actually... well, to be fair, I don't have any stone, so I can't really use a furnace or cook anything. That's a bit irritating, but I can deal with it. So let's just deal with it, then. I already got a sapling. Or two. Okay, cool. Let's just get myself some torches. For now, this is all I'm gonna need. This will be all I need. I'm gonna put some signs away. Who knows when I might need them in the future. I can't imagine why I would need them necessarily, but you never know. Alright, cool. Let's just get all the saplings I can off of this first, and then I can plant the other one. Well, actually, I don't see why I can't just plant it now. There. Planting now. Okay, this tree has been lucky as fuck because it's given me at least 4 saplings thus far just through its mere existence, and that is exceedingly lucky. 5. Damn. Damn, son. Alright, and now I have 5 saplings to work with. Oof, okay. I don't know if that helped. I don't know if that made it worse. I don't know. Unfortunately, one of the only ways to replenish your hunger in this is to die. So I'm gonna go do that real quick after putting everything away. Everything's gone. Yep, everything's gone in my inventory. It's time to kill myself so I could get my hunger back, so I don't have to be constantly walking, because it's really annoying to be forced to just walk. Okay, cool. Alright, so we have this. We'll leave that there for now. I'm going to continue looking at to what we could do, basically. 1, 2, 3. No, I'm gonna keep all of them. Because why not? Okay, so... there we go. Okay, so I'm gonna take some arrows with me. Maybe a little bit more than that. Yeah, about 11. That'll do. Let's see. What else would I need? Bring this axe for God knows what reason. Bring some torches. Not all of them. Well, yeah, that's enough. Do I need any string? No, but let's bring all my armor because that'll be useful. I'll survive just a little bit longer with that. And some backup rations, because zombie flesh, you know? Actually, I should really make sure that the entire bridge is safe. There, okay, the tunnel is both safe on top and bottom. This place, though, not safe. This is why I brought torches. Okay, okay, this is dangerous. This is dangerous. I don't know why I'm doing this. This is dangerous. I should wait until it's daytime. Why am I doing this? This is not smart of me. This is not smart. Why am I doing this exactly? Ooh, tree. That's why. Because tree. And tree equals life. Because wood. And what more is there to life than wood? Boners? Wood? Same thing, man. Both produce life. In some contexts. This is a dangerous little thing. This is not safe. But get the dirt. Where'd the dirt go? Okay, the dirt fell down there. I'll go get it later. Okay. Wait, before I continue, is this a big tree? It's a big tree. I better come back later. and make sure to bring all my torches and stuff. Okay, hello dirt. You are valuable. I'm bringing you back right away. Right the F away. Yes, yes, yes! Alright, should I put it like right here too? Yeah, sure, why not? There we go. I've made it past the first hurdle, which is, you know, surviving that freaking area. Okay, so... I think this place is safe. Let's just, place these torches in more strategic locations. Let's see. Still no stone, so there's not much I can do about that. But I have these torches, and with these torches I can make the area. Maybe I should put this wood back first. All wood is valuable right now, so there. Sandstone was valuable until a little bit before. Just to be safe. And because I don't want anything spawning while I do my stuff. There we go. And best to just break this. That's actually more secure. Perhaps breaking the path to make it a little easier to traverse would be safer overall. Let's put some walls up. Especially here. Put a torch there. When did I get this apple? That could be useful later. For making like a golden apple or something. If I happen to get gold, jeez. I'm thinking a little too far ahead. Okay. Get one piece of coal. Alright. Okay, I'd rather... Much better. Okay, let's run in here real quick. Light that up. Leave. That is exceedingly dangerous over there. So before we do anything crazy like that, we gotta cut this tree down. Or as much as we possibly can. This is the most, how should I put this, plentiful source of wood currently existing, so I'd rather cut down this entire thing. And is that it? I believe that is not the entirety of the tree. Okay, there we go. These couple branches. Well, quote-unquote branches. Alright, that's the entire thing. Phew, I almost walked off. Okay, there's plenty of saplings and wood to be had here. Let's go back down. Yeah, this is nice. Actually, there's some stuff down here I could pick up. Wow, that's a lot of saplings. Time to bring these back. Oh, Okay, we're good. I'm gonna make a couple more torches. What can I do with all this wood? Barricades. That's about it. Until I get some stone, it's not gonna be very viable for me to make torches on my own, so that's the issue I'm currently facing. Put this here. Put the apple away. Alright, we're gonna go back up there. Oh, there's a sapling. There's still gonna be saplings falling down, aren't there? Ooh, speaking of the devil. Ooh, an apple. Ooh, there's so much stuff here. This spiral, quote-unquote, staircase is really, really creeping me out because, Jesus, it's so easy to fall. Especially if I were, like, in a hurry, like, if I were being chased by some mobs. That would suck. And I already know that's gonna happen, it's just a matter of time. Because it's a super hostile map. But all the way back here, I doubt it. So let's just light this area. Nothing here? Nothing here. Okay. Cool. Is anything down there? No, no chest. No. No. No, 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 no. Okay. Hi. It's been a while. I haven't got a chance to talk to one of you for a bit. Why are you guys so strong? I hate that. Okay, that was dangerous. Should not have done that. But I got saplings. Oh, there's a freaking skeleton up there. Okay, let's go back down. Eventually, I'm going to make this pathway exceedingly safe. That's the plan, the future plan. Plan for the future. Everything must be safe in order for me to survive. Oh, okay, I think that is enough for this episode, guys. I'm going to have to sign off for a moment. I'll be right back, and I'll get to you guys once I've made a little bit of progress.